bad news? She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it out. I got a plan.
Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. She knew what was
coming. She's here!
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed. I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
easy, isn't it? Well, we'll see. We'll see.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Sure you will. Harper.
Have you checked the timesheets? I'm sure there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
It's Batman! He's here!
Want to have a look on the walkways? I think someone left you a gift.
You heard the boss. Man down over here. He's.
Joker want a dusty old room full of books guarded anyway.
Hey, get off me!
Not you too. What happened? Just wake up, come on.
Doing this!
What's going on?
Don't keep looking!
Hey, get off me! Ah! Stop it! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away! Need help!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help. Anyone out there?
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us, not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. What? Go on, die.
Open!
Hold up! I think I'm gonna.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Another one of the easy ones. Feel too proud, Batman.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
Oracle. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham. Found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Dax? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. No doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!